When it comes to building anchors, a big question is load distribution. So we have a couple of load cells that we've put on this two-screw anchor, and we're going to look at a couple different configurations. This is a pre-equalized anchor, and we're also going to look at a quad anchor and see the difference. So right now this is set in kilograms, just straight static weight rather than force, and we can see as I shift the kilograms change. So I'm all on one screw right now. There's nothing on the right hand screw. If I push off on that, we're up to 90 kilograms. Still nothing on the other, and a slight shift. Now I start to put force equally and shift the other way, all the load onto the other screw. The pre-equalized sling is quick and easy, but it doesn't distribute the load very well if we shift around. Another option is the quad for connecting a screw anchor. And the quad has some advantages of distributing load between the legs equally. So here, Lindsay and I are both hanging on this. We're reading 16 and 20. So we're both hanging on here. It's fairly evenly distributed between the screws. If we shift right, puts a little more on one. On the left hand, the right hand has a little less, but still a fair bit. And then if we shift left, now the right screw has a bit more, left a bit less, but compared to the pre-equalized anchor where one leg was taking the full load and one leg had nothing, we're doing a better job at distributing our load. So the quad is quick and easy, doesn't have to be tied and untied, and does a fairly good job at distributing load. With any two-screw anchor, it's very important that both pieces are unquestionably strong.